The Mason Minute with Kevin Mason.
I know this is going to come as a shock to you, but famous people, rich people, people in the business world, people in politics, well, they're far from perfect. I'm joking, but I'm not joking. Over the weekend, stories about Bill Gates having an affair early in his marriage started to surface. He got involved with somebody who worked for Microsoft, and it caused all sorts of problems. Now, whether that was the trigger to his recent divorce announcement or not, who knows? Jeff Bezos, richest man in the world, got divorced recently too, and has already seen somebody, and I think his ex-wife has already remarried. Yeah, you know what? Rich people, famous people, they have a lot of flaws. And just because they have money doesn't make them any better or any worse than any of us. So one thing I learned about celebrities early on as a kid, when I started meeting famous people when I was 4 or 5 years old, I really didn't look at them any differently than normal people. Sure, it was cool that they were famous. Sure, it was cool that they had money, but they've got just the same problems we do. I know I'm not telling you anything you probably don't already know, but I just had to say it out loud for a second. I just shake my head at how much we're fascinated with these people.